Hi friends, today we will make a deep text effect in Inkscape. This tutorial is very useful for beginners. First, create your text. Now convert it to path. Go to path and click on object to path. This object is still in group, so ungroup it. Now again select all these and go to path and click on union. Unite them. Now we can select node of this object. Now go to the document properties and create a new guideline. Sorry, this is the grid, and create a new grid. Now select the text. Enable the path effect dialog box and apply a new path effect on this object. Apply this path effect and select these one by one. Now we have to snap on grid like this. Now select this option and snap it. Now select the third one and snap this node, and adjust it like this. Now select the last one and snap it. Now go to document properties and remove this grid, remove from here. Now we have to create a rectangle. Change the color. Go to object and send it to bottom. Now you can resize this text. Now select the both object and arrange it. Now select both and click on difference. Now go to extension and apply the motion extension. Use this value. You can use according to your need it. Apply it. this object in group. So first we have to ungroup it. This object is still in group, so we have to again ungroup it. Now we have to delete some unwanted object. Select this one and change the color. Now select these objects from this side and change the color. Select it carefully. Change the color. Now select only this object and go to edit and use this tool to select all the pink color, and go to path and click on union. Can see here is some problem, so we have to remove some unwanted object from here. Delete it and select this and delete it, and we have to also delete this one. Here is a still problem, so we will solve it. Now select this object and duplicate it, change the color and select with this object and click on difference. Now here is also problem, so duplicate it and we have to modify this object. We have to change the color to see our object. Yes, now select with this object and click on difference. We can see here is also some more unwanted object. Select it and delete it. Select by same color. There is some more green unwanted object. Delete it and we have to also delete from here. Now select any green object, go to edit and select by same fill color, go to path and click on union. Now we have to create a new rectangle and we have to send it to back. So guys, we have created our all basic object and you can choose your own color combination. I'm using this. Select select this color, this box, and go to the fill dialog box and copy the color from here. Now select the red one and paste the code. I hope you will use your own color combination. Now select the green one. Sorry, select this color and copy the color. Now select this one and paste the color code. Repeat the same process. We have to change the shades of color. I know you can make better than me. Please try it. I am waiting for your like and comments. Please subscribe my channel and thanks for your support.